So simply think of who you might be in a toxic relationship with, and if you are willing to wipe that off the whiteboard. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.